possible side effects of yoga. As with most things, there are bound to be side effects if one does not take the time to understand the endeavor embarked upon. Yoga is no different, though it is known for its grace and gentleness, it should be taken for granted and certainly should be deviated until and unless one understands the possible consequences of the deviation. What you should know: some yoga movements consist of really hard to do maneuvers, though it may look easy to start with, therefore it is very important to start the yoga adventure under supervision of an experienced yoga practitioner. If wrongly executed, these poses can result in serious injury or simply be useless in terms of what the individual is trying to get from it. Consulting a physician is also a good idea before thinking of embarking on any yoga program. Some people do so without this vital doctor's input and even wrongfully decide not to continue with the ongoing treatments and medications and replace them with yoga. This elimination is only advised and possible when some positive results are forthcoming. Besides experiencing pain in the wrist, neck, and back areas, some people have experienced ligament tears and tendons and muscles pull. There are even cases recorded stating the side effects of vertigo, though this is indeed rare. There have also been cases of gastric problems that may occur upon commencing a yoga series of classes. One of the possible explanations given for this gastric condition is that the given set of poses is not executed in the proper sequence and thus causing the discomfort. There are also instances of nausea, sour stomach, and vomiting. When the yoga exercise is taken too seriously and the warning signs of discomfort are ignored and allowed to continue unaddressed, then some frighteningly serious consequences may occur, such as internal bleeding, severe muscle strains, and ruptures. In these cases, immediate medical help needs to be sought. The yogic way of life includes a code of ethics, rules, discipline, and more, combined with prayer and meditation. 36. Even a discussion of these matters helps one alleviate mental tensions and alter mental attitude. Simple asanas help to stretch and unwind the whole body and neutralize stresses. The earnest practice of yoga postures advantages all levels of experience. From the return of balance, flexibility, poise, health and well-being to the body, to the cultivation of mental equanimity, emotional balance, and interior strength. On a physical level, yoga postures energize the glands, organs, muscles, and nerves in ways that traditional exercise can't. Thanks for watching it. If you like this video, share it with your friends. Like it and subscribe to Natural Heal and Cure.